And the Canadians have got life.
For Evans, his fifth of the season. Remember, he was famously knocked out of the playoffs in that second round series with the Winnipeg Jets. And there's a lacrosse goal from behind the net from Trevor Zegras right off the ensuing faceoff.
What?
And Montembeau was not ready for that.
How casually he picks this puck up like it's nothing and just tucks it into the top corner. We knew it was a matter of time, John. But man, oh man, has his kid got some hands. That is something. Look at that. That is, you know what? And even though this is on, you know, not on his home ice, it's a shame Montreal fans aren't there in the building to witness.